हेलो किड्स, लेट्स लर्न हाउ टू राइट स्मॉल जे. ओके, यू कैन सी हियर टू रेड लाइंस एंड टू ब्लू लाइंस. फॉर स्मॉल जे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट ब्लू लाइन. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट वी हैव टू ड्रॉ अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन, स्टैंडिंग लाइन from the middle. Going down below the bottom with a small backward curve. Okay? And add a small dot above the line. This is small j. Now here you can see two pictures. So what we have to do here? We have to write small j below the picture whose name start with j. यहाँ पे two pictures दिए हुए हैं. हमें क्या करना है, हमें इसके नीचे small j लिखना है जिसका नाम जे से स्टार्ट होता है. ज, जे से ज, ज एज इन आइसक्रीम होता है. नो, ज एज इन जेली फिश होता है. यस, दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव टू राइट हियर स्मॉल जे जस्ट लाइक दिस. ओके किड्स, हियर what we have to do, we have to trace small j. This is given, so let's start. Okay, got it. Just trace here. Now you know how to write letter small j, so try to write here properly. Okay, first start from, draw a standing line from the middle. Okay, from the middle draw a standing line with a small backward curve and draw a small dot above the line. Okay kids, it's very simple. Let's try again just like this. Okay, you have to complete this page. Now let's see how to write small j on your 4-line notebook. This is your 4-line notebook and let's start. Draw a standing line from the middle. Okay, from the middle going down below the bottom with a small backward curve and a small dot above the line. Again, standing line with a small backward curve and a dot above the line. Again, standing line with a small curve and a dot above the line. Okay kids, in the same way you have to complete this page. This is your homework and put today's date on the top. Okay kids, just do it.